Jesus walked into Gethsemane one day. With a heavy heart he went in there to pray. As he walked along he fell upon the ground. When the Savior cried to God, the tears came down. Yes, the tears came down, the Savior's time was nigh. It was time to walk upon that hill and die. He was praying that the Father's will be done. When the tears came down from Jesus, God's own Son, then into the garden came a trusted friend, bringing soldiers that would mean the Savior's end. Then they took him to the high priest in great haste. There they mocked and slapped and spit upon his face. Two false witnesses came forth and they both lied. And they sentenced Jesus to be crucified. He was led with meekness then to pay the call. As a stranger followed closely with his cross. Yes, the tears came down, the Savior's time was nigh. It was time to walk upon that hill and die. He was praying that the Father's will be done. When the tears came down from Jesus, God's own Son.